At this time, we're hearing a matter of State versus Craig Stephen Hicks. Mr. Hicks has been charged with 3 counts of first degree murder under 15 CRS 51212, 15 CRS 51213, and 15 CRS 51214. Counsel has already been appointed in this matter. Terry Alford is present. He's one of the attorneys. Steve Friedman is also another attorney appointed to the defendant. Mr. Friedman is in a murder trial that carried over. He was unable to attend today. However, speaking with Mr. Friedman, as well as Mr. Alford, I believe we're prepared to go forward with this hearing today. Is that correct?
That is correct, Your Honor.
Your Honor, we're here for two matters, one being the Rule 24 hearing, as well as at the time the defendant was indicted for the 3 murders, he was also indicted for discharging a firearm into occupied dwelling under 15 CRS 531. He has not yet been served with that warrant. However, as we have counsel here and defendant present in court, we would just ask to address counsel in that matter and get both Mr. Friedman and Mr. Alford appointed to that matter as well. I can approach with the files.
Briefly, I just want to know, do you understand that your lawyer has told the court that he's explained certain rights to you, and you understand that at some point, maybe after this hearing, you would have a right to have two lawyers here. You've already got two counsel, one is present, and when you wish to proceed without the other lawyer present, first of all, do you understand?
Yes, sir.
And you're ready to proceed and have Mr. Alford proceed?